I'm up. How do you get up? How do you wake up? Do you wake up like, hi! Oh, it's great to be alive. God, thank you for giving another day to me. Or is it, oh, do I have to wake up? Oh, Lord, do I have to wake up? Or, oh, darn it. Now, Lord, how to wake me up? There's a cycle in life, and you wake up, you go to sleep. You wake up, you go to sleep. The purpose of sleeping is to allow rejuvenation, is to allow different processes to occur so when you wake up, you're ready for what's next. Waking up in life is about what's next and how you can bring new resources to what is next. Remember, while you're asleep, you're still responsible for what happened while you were sleeping. I know I don't like that, but it's just the way it is. So I suggest that you focus on waking up in a moment. Wake up from the sleep that allowed you to unconsciously experience the world. Wake up from the sleep that you called a disease. Wake up from the sleep that you called a difficult situation in life and realize it all occurs when you're not fully awake and alive. Does that mean if you're fully awake and alive, you won't have diseases and crises? You will have them. But when you're sleeping, you don't get the wisdom from it. You only get the wisdom when you wake up. Every disease, every malady, every problem in life gives us information about the way we're living life. And waking up means that somehow we have new energetic resources, a new perspective, or new actions that allow us to get the meaning from things. What a waste to have had the pain of a disease, the pain of a crisis in life, have it go away and not having gained anything. Then you wonder why it's back. So wake up to transcend and include wherever you've been before with new energetic resources and an eagerness to make it a new day with new possibilities, not only for yourself, but for everyone you connect with. Good morning.